What's your favorite coffee place?
I'll pick Starbucks.
And Coffee Bean.
Wherever the girl goes.
Probably Starbucks.
Starbucks also.
How come?
It's convenient. It's everywhere.
I think Starbucks just because it's convenient.
It's all about convenience. I'm on the go all the time.
When I'm in a rush, it's easier just to like go to Starbucks.
Cooler ones, not Starbucks. Everybody goes to Starbucks, even though we just came back from Starbucks.
My name is Andrew Carlson. I work in the Pie Hole in Pasadena, Old Town Pasadena, inside the Indiana Colony, which is located next door to Intelligentsia. Small businesses make up over 80% of the world's economy. They make up a lot of businesses altogether, and the reason why I like them more is because you get to have that one-on-one conversation with the ownership. You get to actually feel like you're part of the family, you're part of the blood, sweat, and tears that they put years and years into providing for this business. The main thing that's going to make us, that makes us different than any kind of corporate entity, is that we do have that ownership, frontline ownership, where they're in and out every single day.
Yeah.
They come up here at least 2 or 3 times a week. We get to promote anything that we want to do. Like, if there's something that's going to be more efficient within the building or within the business, we'll be able to pitch that to them and say, this is why it would be more efficient. And they'll say either yes or no, and otherwise let's come up with a different solution.
So you have a say in the business?
Yeah, we get to have a say. Every single employee does, no matter if they're the manager or just a regular employee. What it comes down to is that you have customers and they come in every single day. Whether it's their first time or their 100th time, you have to make sure that everything is up to standards, whether the employees and the service that we were providing for at that time was up to par and up to standards, and if we went above and beyond everything. I mean, when it comes down to it, the main thing that you want to do is make sure that the reputation is up to good standards, because there's Yelp, there's Facebook, there's Twitter, there's Foursquare, there's Pinterest, Instagram, whatever the kind of things are. You want to make sure that they're being promoted. I mean, it's the best free self-promotion if you can get people to promote your brand for you and you don't have to pay that much for it.
My name is Amanda Scott and I work at Homebrewed Bar in Old Town Pasadena. Well, there's many things that make us different. We have a very homey vibe. When someone comes in, we say welcome home. And all of our guests, we have a really good returning rate. They usually always come back because they're really satisfied with our service. We know that a lot of guests are often in a rush, so we try to make their drinks and quality time efficient and get them out of here so they can get back to work. But they love coming here and they love talking to us and whatnot. We try to always give our guests a breakdown of the menu so they know exactly what they're looking at, whatever they're craving and whatnot. We try to give them exactly what they want and help them get exactly that. So if they say less sweet, we'll proportion it out and make sure it's less sweet for them instead of just, you know, making the cheapest way out. I think that in a small business, there's more quality in that than a corporate, because a corporate, they see so many faces every day that they just don't remember who they're seeing the next day, even if they saw the same exact person. Here, even though we do get pretty busy sometimes, we'll still recognize our regular because our returning rate is so good that they'll just keep on coming back. And when we see them, we want to give them the same service as we did the first time so that they'll always come back and always be happy. Smaller businesses, we just kind of get to know our community better, and our community will support us if we support them as well.
My name is Sona Goyan. I work at Crepe Studio, Pasadena. I own the place. Our business is family owned, family operated, and it is the small business of a small community in Pasadena. I want to say customer service is number one. Our employees are trained to always greet the customer, be happy the customer is there, because without the customer we wouldn't be here, and we appreciate our customers. So for us, the appreciation is number one of customer service, to remember them, to always make sure the order is right and consistent. I think small business is really important because corporate doesn't know you, but the small business knows you like a friend. You know what I mean? Uh-huh. So like if you have a small business, your face isn't forgotten like a corporate, and it's appreciated. Like as an individual, you're appreciated with a small business.
Do you guys go to small business coffee shops often or no?
Sometimes.
If anything, it'd be Coffee Clutch.
Meal Mountain Coffee House.
Charlie's Coffee in South Pasadena.
Mom and Pop would be more like if I was traveling, if I was in a new city or something, I wanted to try something new.
They're coming into the world. They need to make an honest buck living too.
They're great. They're good for economy and they offer a terrific service.
Corporations, they just make too much money. I wonder like how much of it like is really like they're going back to the community.
You go to like corporations, the camaraderie is not there. Just, sometimes you just want to feel important.
Okay.
That's how you go to the small businesses.